Looks like a full boat. Almost. One short. Okay, we got... Check the hair. Wow, that's quite swirly. How many are children of Nico Bellic? I see that kind of family resemblance from the... A Rubina? A Terminator, wow. We need to get a good start and focus. That could be tricky. The Toro will. That's always kind of how it goes.
Fuck you, nerd.
Well, that's not nice. Everybody wants to play bumper cars, I'll play bumper cars. See you guys. This is my... Whoa! Whoa! No, we're not going to ride all the way down. That was disastrous. That was disastrous. I never hit that. I don't know, am I simply not aggressive enough on these races? I mean, am I not good at smashing into people? What's the story on that? You know how many wins I'd have on these things if they were non-contact? Neither do I. Hanging it out there. Now we go. Yeah, son of a 15th. 14th is probably all there is. I'm in last. I'm in last way behind everybody. Yep, 15th. That was it. Stay straight. Ooh. That was unfortunate. Okay, so we're not in last. Second to last. Oh, he starts out so well. Been shunted, you know? How the heck did we get 13th? Think somebody fell out? Overcooked that one. I don't think I have any chance. I think everybody's spectating with me. Anyone behind me, of course. So unless people get knocked off the walls. Oh, we'll finish. But still, no money. No glory. Could be worse. One JP, 2380, hardly any money. Bang a rang, chicka bow, 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 chicka bow, chicka bow, chicka bow, chicka bow, well, I was the last guy to finish, so that's still very lasty. Afterburner, that's a good one. I'm not hosting. Let's see, we got customs on? Yeah. We'll try the. Oh, people are leaving. Don't know why they're leaving. Afterburner's a good track. There's going to be a lot of falling off the track as people ram into each other, but. You know, you'll have this. Definitely not that one. Not that one. And then we'll check in people here. Alright, who's here? We got this, we got that, we got this, we got that, we got this, we got that, we got this, we got that. And this and that. The other thing, the thing with the thing, and the other thing and the thing. The hair. It's aerodynamic. Bushido Jim. Really? And I'm in last. Well, first, starting out first didn't work out well last time, so hey. Trying to get past the people who don't know how to do the quick start, the turbo start. Glide path a little bit. Completely fall off the earth. Alright, that was because I tried to do a stunt. I think I'll title this video Finding New Ways to Fail. Okay, it could be worse. I'm a half track behind, though. I wonder if making the video hurts me, because I'm trying to think of new and creative things to do. As opposed to just trying to put down a good time. I'm trying to have a good time. It's a different thing. Somebody left. At least that was kind of them. They have that in the right position. Okay, we're starting to close on people at the bare minimum. Ah, tubes. Never do well with tubes. Can I do better than 11th? I don't know. Tenth? I don't know why I'm 10th. Somebody crash coming out of here, maybe? Be done. People are starting to finish. Is this a two-lap race? Might be a two-lap race. It's two-lap race, I have a chance of doing better at least in 10th. Lap 2 and 2. Keep the speeds up. Do the jump properly. Can be done. Not even that hard. Well, you can do that too. You can miss the turn. Didn't see it. 11th. I'm not even sure I'm going to share these videos. They're going so poorly. Then, well, you know, that one was, you can see the guy crashing into the ground. It was so spectacular. Okay, we've got closing speed on these guys. Or it's catch-up. Maybe that's what catch-up is. Whoa, did somebody just fall off the world? No. Timing, yes. Wing. Somebody left. Did that say panty nibbler? Are you serious? Somebody left and I'm still 11th. Alright, somebody behind me left. That would make more sense. I could probably go faster if I let this climb the walls, but yeah, we are dealing with expectation. And not expectation, it's... Can we finish this in 25 seconds? I am due for a DNF. The thing is that even the failures on these races are so spectacular. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Just made it. You finished 11th. Crappily, falling off the earth several times. Crickety? Huh? Zebra. Customs are on. Normally, I would say, let's try to pick an alternate car. Something a little different. Just to mix things up. But I haven't been at the top of my game tonight. So I'm going to pull out that elegy. Who we have here? Good coat. A little warm, but... Do we have a cold snap? All these people in coats. Coats. Whoa, this is like... dazzling there in the background. Emergency turbo brake. Whoa! Sorry about that. Prepare for jumps. We are way up high. That's just silly. This is just silly. All right, more silliness. Ooh, someone didn't land it very well. Whoa! You wrecked me out. I would love some night, where I have a race where someone doesn't wreck me completely out of the competition here. It's... Get this straightened up a little bit. Whoa. Float it down. Float it down. Oh, dear. How the heck do you even land that? Another elegy? People see the wisdom of the elegy. I have not made it work for me, but whoa. Come on, come on. Gotta get it down so we can get it up. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. That is insane. That is literally probably one of the toughest stunts I've seen on here. But you gotta get that down perfectly. And the turbos tend to overstretch it. Whoa! Is this a point-to-point or multiple laps? Because I'm going to tell you. Okay. At least a little bit of regular racing, huh? From a certain point of view. You had to, didn't you? Turbo! Turbo! And let's go vertical! Bring it down. Bring it down. Bring it down. Yeah, this is... I think I needed all of the elegy just to get through this one. This is a... Zebra's an interesting troll track. I've got to tell you that. Whoa! What the heck? Whoa! We're in trouble! We didn't land it! Seventh. I mean, I had that pretty straight the last time. Race ended in 7 seconds. That gives you like the theme for tonight. Normally I do the three races. That's three races. Masacaro. Like mascara? Everybody's driving the elegies on that one, though. They had a sense of elegy. Alright, I want to keep going. I just do. Downtown Loop, the wave. What's the wave? I'm willing to try the wave. We can do a long video for once. Haven't done a long video in a while. Some people want Vespucci. Some people want the wave. I don't know what we're getting. You'll get nothing and like it. Hey, we got the wave. Waving it. Customs are on. So we'll get to break out the Haikotaku. Kichuki. Okay, someone said, no, I'm not doing it. No. Charuto Black Cat, Leanthony, Pie Monkey, Mr. Zeron, Poopy, Nendrolari. Poopy. Poopy doopy dippy dee. Are we hoping for more people here? So this is supposed to make you, oh, I don't know, perhaps a little nauseous. Wah, way, wee, wah, woo, wee, woo, wee, wah, woo, wee, woo, dee, doo, dee, doo, dee, doo, boo, 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 169 losses. Can we get 170? Never been on this track before, so the odds are good. I'm gonna try to take it to the left. This is going to get dangerous. Whoa! Did you see that? Thought it wasn't me. Did they all wreck each other? I don't know. With slipstreaming and catch up on, it remains to be seen. Whoa! Zig and will zag. Just kept it on there. I don't know how he's able to handle that. Whoa, look at this. Whoa! This is ridiculous. So I've been passed. Whoop. I don't know what to make of this. I guess it's well named. It's definitely a wave. I wonder what he's driving, because he's definitely outpacing me. And then back against the grain? Oh, we got a tube, okay. Another tube, yay! I don't think motorcycles like it if you were to go upside down with them. The physics are a little different on motorcycles. Third, huh? Oh, what happened there? I don't even know what happened there. Something weird happened there. He went off, I hit something. It was like I hit something, but I didn't hit anything. Nice job, Einstein. You're going a little wide, I notice. Zigging, zagging back and forth, and all it does is slow him down. Lap two, okay. And I'm in second. Well, third. For now, but he's running a little hot into that turn. Let's see how this goes. Somehow I picked up a lot of speed there. I don't know if it was a case of... Alright, he's not trying to kill me. That's kind of nice. This is a nice competitive race for once. I'm slipstreaming him. Okay, that's what's... I have to admit, I've got kind of a mixed feelings on catch-up and slipstreaming. Depends on which side of it you're on. The slipstreaming almost killed me there, really. Oh dear. Had to bounce it off the wall just to make sure I stayed in the game of play there. Who thought this was a good idea? You're right, it does make you nauseous. Oh, you get the... Yo, here we go. Now, I'll try to cut this a little low. Whoa. That probably wasn't the fast way. Mental note. Somebody flattened Papa? You can land on people, I guess, and that... Or somehow wrecked them, that they're acknowledging that, the wreckage? Well, third, I'm happy with third at this point. First and second are right there. They're dueling with each other. But anything's possible. But we're running out of track. Oh, how did he pass me at the end there? Slipstreaming, probably. Can he get in 17 seconds? Whee! Oh, he's gliding it. He's going for style points here. Yeah! Style points, but a DNF. Dang, 7,500 on that one. That wasn't as bad. Something to be said for crickety, crackety, crackety, crockety, crickety. Vespucci. As I recall, Vespucci is a real troll track. We shall see. Start maybe. They're hoping for more people to show up. Try to increase the dollars on the double down, you know. Here we go. Here we go. There we go eventually. Did they turn off? I haven't tried the ETR one yet. What do we got here? I'm not a betting man, but... Tostadas! This is becoming a theme. I don't understand. Why is it that I'm always the one that goes off? What am I doing wrong? Comment in the description below if you know what I'm doing wrong. Oh yes, this is such a troll track. Such a troll. You don't hit this perfectly. I almost got killed there. I'm last. I'm pretty sure 6th is last. I'm probably a lap down on top of that. And there is just some minor things I have no idea if I've got a good car. I don't think I've ever driven this one. So I gotta feel the car out on an unfamiliar track. I've been on a couple times and don't like. Because it is so trolly. So I just go across and go head first at them and just try and mess with them. It does seem to have very, very, very good grip. I'm gonna try just straight taking everything flat out with this car and see if maybe that's its strong point. Might end up in the bushes. I feel like this is too much turn for this, even for this car. Maybe not. It really does have an awful lot of grip. I lifted on that a little bit. I'm kind of glad I got some control coming into it. Okay, I just had to lift a little bit there, but look at this. We are taking that turn. Oh, I took it too sharp, and when I lifted out, I lost it. That was my bad, not the car's bad. Back to 6th. The 6th place. Jump. De-doodle. Bang bang. Shang-a-lang. I could have passed that dude. Just twitched a little bit. See, it turns in. It's got a little bit of a tendency to oversteer. Not as much power, I don't think. This guy's pulling away from me. That's a 90 degree turn. I mean, you can't take that flat. Lap 2 of 2. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Let's see. Can we at least reel in 5th? Wow. That's a lot of air. Come on, we want to reel in 5th. Our best chance is in the twisties. Man, this car, it turns so quickly. Has a very Sopwith Camel kind of feel to it, where it's like, you know, very quick, and it'll bite you. Very fast steering. But again, I don't feel like it's got the power. But when someone falls off the track, and you don't, then power is not as useful as steering. Now, can we stay ahead of them? Already finished. Wow. Somebody's passed me. Wow. And a tyrus, no less. I haven't been lifting much. I've been giving this thing pretty much all it's got. Just to straighten them out a little bit. Ah! I turned back. It didn't turn back. I think the slipstream flipped me. That's wrong. You pick up a slipstream in a turn, which I don't know how that would exactly go, but side drafting, and you end up in last. 3-2, DNF. That would have helped him if, last. On that note, folks, this is the Black Knight. The only thing that's going to keep me in this is I wanted one muscle car. Not a single muscle car has come up. If the next one has a muscle car, if we get a muscle car, then I'll stay in. Otherwise, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.